base of this aperitif cocktail is a domestic-made Amontillado sherry, followed by sweet vermouth as well as dry vermouth, all three of which are produced at Quadi Winery, coming up with the name, the Triquad. Nopa has always had a larger selection of sherries and has always kind of celebrated the sherry cocktail. So it was something that already kind of reflected our house style, but at the same time, it's being done within the state.
Is it what they say? People out in the street. Is it what they shout? Times is tougher, times is tougher.
Times is tougher, times is tougher.
It's getting harder, getting rougher.
Getting harder, getting rougher.
Can't find a job, I'm feeling the pain.
Oh, when it hurts.
Life don't seem like such a...